Students at a Tucson middle school are trying to keep their grades afloat.
Yeah, today Mansfield Middle School students spent the morning building a float out of soda bottles. The goal, to keep their teacher from sinking using the least number of bottles. It's part of the engineering program. So here it is. The teacher did stay dry. We don't know who won, but we know that they did a pretty good job.